Could I just interrupt at that point? You say socialism is impossible in a technical sense. Now, what exactly do you mean by that?
Socialism assumes that all the available knowledge can be used by a single central authority. It overlooks that the modern society genre prefers to call the extended order, which exceeds the perception of any individual mind. It's based on the utilization of widely dispersed knowledge. And once you are aware that we can achieve that great utilization of available resources, and be aware that we can achieve that great utilization of available resources, and be socialism assumes that all the available knowledge can be used by a single cent or what. It overlooks that the modern society genre prefers to call the extended order, which exceeds the perception of any individual mind. It's based on the utilization of widely dispersed knowledge. And once you are harvest, we utilize the knowledge of millions of men. It becomes clear that the assumption of socialism is that central authority in command all this knowledge is just not correct. Socialism assumes that all the available knowledge can be used by a single central authority. It overlooks that the modern society which I now prefer to call the
extended order, which exceeds the perception of any individual mind, is based on the utilization of widely dispersed knowledge.